in that final, it was Visakha Vidyalaya who were runaway winners, 57 points to 31, winning the B Division Girls Final. Now we are just about to tip off the B Division Boys Final between DSN Anaka College and Colombo International School. As I'm joined in the commentary box by Dinit Senaratna. Dinit, before I get to you, we'll go through the DSN Anaka College starting lineups. It's Kesara Lakshan, Sesan Tamodya, Kaushal Pereira, Bodhi Paranagama, and Lochana Basnayaka playing at center for Colombo International School. It's Akit Gunawardana, Dulmin Saranda, Sajil De Silva, Akil Gangadharan, and Dilanka Vikramaratna playing at center.
Sadil De Silva controlling things for CIS. Ball back in Sadil's hand. Pulls up a jumper. Kaushal trying to drive in through the CIS defense. Unable to penetrate right. But however, draws the foul. Two shots awarded. Kaushal unable to sink in his first three-pointer. First free throw, I beg your pardon. Does good on his second, putting up the first points on the tables. Ball in the hands of Akit Gunawardana. Tapped away by the DS defense. Kaushal. Solid tap by Dilanka Vikramaratna of CIS. Let that ball to move out entirely. Kaushal couldn't really connect with his captain Kesara. Hustle play. Dulmin. Ball back in the hands of his Lotion on his right. And Nivan on his left, Bodhi with the ball. Drives it in through a tough CIS defense. Kaushal with the ball once again. Guarded by Sadil. Tries his luck at shot, but finally it's Kesara who drops it in for DS. 10 to 7. Sadil tries from deep, didn't really work. Sadil managed to draw in a foul. His first free throw, not hitting the spot. Second also off target. Kaushal putting up a fight with the CIS players. Here comes Akit Gunawardana. Sadil trying to keep up with the DS defense. These young lads have come prepped for CIS's usual plays. They seem to have studied the tapes, taken time to break down their strategy. Bodhi all by him. Sadil against Chamalka. Both these two teams fighting for possession. Beautiful. This is what we love to see in every game of basketball. No lethargic plays, but solid hustle from both ends. Both these two teams have come determined to win. And that determination is showing up on the court as CIS picks one up. Dulmin Sarand unable to bank one in for CIS. Ball changes possession. This time it's Lochan Abasnayaka. Goes for goal but doesn't hit the sweet spot. Drawing in the foul, however, this young lad. Lochana, two free throws awarded. No good on the first. That'll cost one of these two teams the game. However, minimalizing on those mistakes and increasing your scoring strategies would definitely do you good in this game. We'll just have to sit back and see what CIS as well as DS has to offer in this B Division Boys Finals. You can buy your favorite memories covered up by www.thepapare.com for just 99 rupees. You can contact us via our hotline 0777174499 or email us at sales@thepapare.com to obtain images from any event covered by the www.thepapare.com powered by Dialog. Moving into the game, it's CIS with the ball. Sadil De Silva passes the ball onto Mahdi Mohamed. Back to Sadil, pulls one up, defended well by Lochan Abasnayaka. I believe he drew in a foul on that run. Two shots awarded to Sadil. First free throw good for CIS. Second one off target. Sri Lanka Vikramaratna tried his luck, but it was Lochana that got his hands on the ball. Ball back in possession of CIS. Mahdi Mohamed tried his luck all by himself, but it was his teammate that finished things off for them. Sri Lanka Vikramaratna adding that finishing touch to CIS's play. Kaushal to Lochana, guarded by two CIS players. Here comes Mahdi Mohamed to Sadil. Sadil on his drive. Ball went straight into the ring and right out.
This has been a very physical battle, isn't it, Dinit? We've seen a lot of fouls being committed, a lot of hustling.
And there goes Sadil doing good on his first free throw. Like you mentioned, Navod, yes, it's been a physical game. That's because both these two teams are in here to win it. You can't expect anything less when you decide to go all out when it comes to a sweet spin move. Layup doesn't really work out for him. There goes Akhit Gunawardena controlling the ball. Mahdi to Sadil, pulls one up. No good for CIS yet again. And here comes Lochana. Lochana playing it smart. Passing the ball on to Kaushal. Kaushal with a poor pass on his end. Pressure, fatigue is starting to get onto each and every player's mind. But however, you need to play a very, very sharp game. You cannot lose, not in the first, not in the second, not in the third or the fourth quarters. You lose a quarter, there's a big chance you could lose the entire game. This pressure will definitely have all the players on their toes throughout this game. CIS leading for the moment with 15 points, whereas DS stands back with just 13. 3-point good for Akit. Kaushal passing it on to Bodhi. Bodhi all alone. With a tight defense on you, you cannot decide to go all out by yourself. You need to read your teammates, create a few openers, and then go for your scoring attempts. But under pressure, I believe his teams are denying that. Akit Gunawardana trying his must at scoring. No good on that player's DS gains possession. Kaushal with the ball to Bodhi. Kaushal guarded by Sadil. Ball in the hands of Seshan. And that one's good for DS. Two more points added up on the boards. 15-18 game with CIS in the lead. Sadil against Seshan to Madi. Madi pulls up a three. No good on that play. Kaushal with a very long pass to Lochana. Lochana failing, sorry, I beg your pardon, that was Bodhi. Bodhi unable to hold on to the ball. Akit Gunawardana, indecisive, went with his gut feeling, draws in a foul. Side ball awarded in favor of CIS. Sadil passes the ball to Madi. Madi back to Sadil. Sadil drives it in and goes for a shot. No good on that play. Sadil back with the ball. Passes it on to Akhil Gangadharan. Ball in the hands of Sadil, who pulls up a three-pointer, banking that one in. Solid play by the CIS player. Here comes Bodhi. Tight D by CIS, draws in a foul. Akhil Gangadharan pressuring Bodhi. First free throw off target for Bodhi. Second. quick substitution for DS. Kesar Lakshan comes out as Lochana steps back in the court. Beautiful pause in between the game.
Nobody called timeout,
Apparently, the crowds are flocking in numbers, and referees are refusing to play up until the crowd moves up back, clearing space in the court. The game will not continue for a while at least. Crowd requested to move out, but there seems to be no much of movement. We will move into a quick break and be back with you. So do stay tuned with www.thepapare.com for the live broadcast of the Papare Basketball Championship 2019.
ක්‍රීඩාපුවත් සිංහලෙන් www.thepapare.com වෙබ් අඩවියට පිවිසලා සිංහල භාෂාව තෝරා ගන්න. ක්‍රිකට්, රග්බි, පාපන්දු, වොලිබෝල්, මලල ක්‍රීඩා, පැසිපන්දු විතරක් නෙමෙයි වෙනත් ක්‍රීඩා සහ විශේෂාංග ලිපි උනත් ද පපරේ සිංහල තුලින්. ඇයි අපේ වීඩියෝ පිටුව ක්‍රීඩාව හා සම්බන්ධ දහසකුත් එකක් වීඩියෝ සම්මුඛ සාකච්ඡා. ඒ වගේම ඇසිදිසි.
Hello and welcome back once again to this B division boys final. The Papare Basketball Championship 2019. We had a slight delay in this second quarter, but we are up once again. Just around 3 minutes to go in this second quarter. Colombo International School leading 23 points to 18 against DSN Anaika College. It has been a very physical battle in this opening half. Yes, DSN Anaika College unable to make that layup on the other end. Colombo International School, but Kaushal comes away with the ball for DS. pull-up jumper, not good, but the tip from Akit Gunawardena is good for the 2 points. CIS leading 26-18. Last few seconds ticking down. Lochana, that's good. It's 20 points to 26. Time ticking down. And that's it. That's halftime here at the Nalanda College basketball courts in this B Division Boys Final of the Papare Basketball Championship 2019. Colombo International School, who goes into halftime with a 6-point lead, 26 points to 20. It has been a very physical battle from the get-go, and a battle between the two point guards to break through the defense, to unlock the defense of either side. Kaushal for DS and Sadil for CIS. Will be an enthralling second half as well. We'll go into a commercial break, and when we come back, we'll have the live action from the second half.
www.thepapare.com web අඩවියට පිවිසලා සිංහල භාෂාව තෝරා ගන්න. ක්‍රිකට්, රග්බි, පාපන්දු, වොලිබෝල්, මලල ක්‍රීඩා, පැසිපන්දු විතරක් නෙමෙයි. වෙනත් ක්‍රීඩා සහ විශේෂාංග ලිපි උනත් ද පපරේ සිංහල තුලින්. ඇයි අපේ වීඩියෝ පිටුව ක්‍රීඩාව හා සම්බන්ධ දහසකුත් එකක් වීඩියෝ සම්මුඛ සාකච්ඡා. ඒ වගේම ඇසිදිසි, රග්බි පිටිය, පිටියේ කතා, ස්පෝර්ට්ස් මසාලා වගේ සතිපතා ජනප්‍රිය විශේෂාංග නරඹන්න. ඔබේ පරිගණකේ. ටැබ් දෙකේ. එහෙමත් නැත්නම් ස්මාර්ට් ෆෝන් එකෙන් ලබා ගන්න ඔබට ලේසියෙන්ම පුළුවන්. ද පපරේ සිංහල ක්‍රීඩා පුවත් ඩිජිටලීකරණය.
එතකොට සුරංග ලක්මල් කියපුද දන්න නේද? ඕකනේ කියන්නේ පපරෙත්ත ගෙඩියා නම් ඔහොම ස්ටක් වෙන්නේ නැහැ. Thank you.
ක්‍රීඩාවා සම්බන්ධ කතන්දර දැනගෙන හිටියට විතරක් මදි. ඒවා ලෝකෙට මැහෙන්න කියන්න පුළුවන් ක්‍රමයක් ගැනයි මේ කියන්නේ. නිකම්ම නෙමෙයි මුදල් උපයන්නත් පුළුවන්. ක්‍රීඩාව ගැන රසකතා දන්නවා නම් ඒවා නිර්මාණශීලීව රූප මාධ්‍යෙන් ඉදිරිපත් කරන්න පුළුවන් නම් කතා කරන්න අපට 0777-822-777 නැත්නම් ඊමේල් කරන්න careers@thepapre.com. thepapre.com ක්‍රීඩාවට හදවතින්ම. ක්‍රීඩා පුවත් සිංහලෙන් www.thepapre.com වෙබ් අඩවියට පිවිසලා සිංහල භාෂාව තෝරා ගන්න. ක්‍රිකට්, රග්බි, පාපන්දු, වොලිබෝල්, මලල ක්‍රීඩා, පැසිපන්දු විතරක් නෙමෙයි වෙනත් ක්‍රීඩා සහ විශේෂාංග ලිපි වුණත් ද පපරේ සිංහල තුලින්. ඇයි අපේ වීඩියෝ පිටුව ක්‍රීඩාව හා සම්බන්ධ දහසකුත් එකක් වීඩියෝ සම්මුඛ සාකච්ඡා. ඒ වගේම ඇසිදිසි, රග්බි පිටිය, පිටියේ කතා, ස්පෝර්ට්ස් මසාලා වගේ සතිපතා ජනප්‍රිය විශේෂාංග නරඹන්න. ඔබේ පරිගණකේ ටැබ් එකෙන් එහෙමත් නැත්නම් ස්මාර්ට්ෆෝන් එකෙන් ලබා ගන්න ඔබට ලේසියෙන්ම පුළුවන්. ද පපරේ සිංහල ක්‍රීඩා පුවත් ඩිජිටලීකරණය.
ලංකාවට නොත්
දන්න
ටික්
දන්න දන්නා
රග්බි මැච් එක තවට සුරංග ලක්මල් කියපු දේ දන්න නේද? ඕකන කියන්නේ පපරෙත්ත ගිටිය නම් ඔහොම ස්ටක් වෙන්නේ නෑ.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to this fourth game being played today between DSN Anaika College and CIS Colombo, the B Division Boys Final. Second half just kicked off with CIS scoring a bucket. Kaushal to Sushant. Sushant to Bodhi. Bodhi pulls one up, no good, but Kesar adding the final touches on that play for DS. Here comes Sadil on the offensive end for CIS. Sadil looking for an opener, none given by DSS. Sadil has no choice but to pull up. And there was Akhil Gangadharan tipping that one in for CIS. Kaushal to Bodhi. Lifts up a three, no good for DS. The ball still in possession of DS Senanayaka College. Here comes CIS on the run. Well played layup, but unable to finish. Sushant with the ball, driving it in clearly. Layup, sadly no good for DS. But Sushant somehow managed to draw up two fouls. Two free throws awarded. First one off the rim. No good for DS Senanayaka. Second shot also off the rim. Here comes Sadil for CIS. Pulls one up from the key, and that one good for Sadil. Substitution being made for DS. Kaushal pass it on to Chamal Kalasit. This time it's Sushant on the drive, denied by the CIS defense. Goes at it again. Hustle play by Kesar Lakshan as well as Dulmin Saranda. Ball in the hands of Chamal Kalasit. Pulls one up from deep, no good, off the board. Sadil with the drive once again. Sadil all alone, pulls one up. Will it be good? Not good enough. Just a bit away from the rim. But Sadil managed to draw up a foul. Two free throws granted. Banks in the first. Banks in the second as well. CIS leading the game 34 points to 22. Kaushal fakes it. Sushant. Ball back in the hands of Sushant. This time it's Lochana on the free throw line. Free throw good for Lochana. DS Nanayaka 23. Whereas CIS is still in the lead with 34 points. Sadil crossover between the legs. DS with the ball once again. Kaushal being slowed down by this full court press by CIS. Two men on Kaushal. And that was a beautiful steal by Akit. Akit Gunavardhana dropping that one in for CIS. Beautiful interception and a beautiful finish as well. He's got the ability to make it a three-point play. Banks that one in. Akita Gunavardhana. Sashani the ball to Kaushalya. Kaushalya passes it on to Kesara. Tries his luck. No good. DS defense getting in his way. However, foul drawn by Kesara. Pulls up his first free throw. No good for Kesara. Second one. Straight bucket for DS. CIS just killing time at this point. They know they've got a solid lead. They're playing at ease. And that was Akhil Gangadharan trying his luck at a three-pointer. Didn't really work out. Sadil faked well. Sadil pulls one in from deep and that one is good for Sadil. But that is not given out as the shot clock ran out on him. Kaushal with the ball. Stolen by Sadil. Sadil with a solid drive. Lane good. Two more points for CIS. Score stands at 39-224 with CIS in the lead.
Yes, indeed. The third quarter so far in this opening 5 minutes has been really fruitful for Colombo International School. At the end of... at halftime, it was... the difference was a couple of points. Now it has increased to 15 points and make it 18 as CIS makes it 42-24. CIS running away with this. Once again, another turnover and Sadil has another two. A 7-0 run as CIS increased their lead to 44 points to 24. A 20-point lead. And Dinit, the way it has been going, I don't think there is going to be any comeback from DSN Anaka College. It's a 20-point lead with around 5 minutes to go in this third quarter.
We've got close to 15 minutes left in the entire game, Navod. Well, we've seen comebacks that exceed 20 points happen before. DS still does have a chance at making it. We just have to see what game plan they come up with. Ladies and gentlemen, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel. ThePapere.com is Sri Lanka's premier sports channel. Stay updated with match or team previews, highlights, replays, interviews and in-depth segments. Visit www.youtube.com/ThePapereOfficial and subscribe now. Ball in the hands of Sashan. Back to Kaushal. Looks to drive it. Fakes the jumper button. Passes it to Kesara. Bit of a challenge put up by CIS. Leads to CIS gaining possession of the ball. Dulmin Sarand requests a change of ball. Dulmin and Akhil side by side. Dulmin passes it to Akhil. Akhil with the ball again. Back to Dulmin. Shot clock running out. Akhil Gunawardhan pulls one up and that lands in lucky. Within the key, two more points added up for CIS. DS on the run, Lochana tried to bank that one in, no good. Solid pressure by the defense of DS. However, CIS continues to find ways to penetrate it. Beautiful fake in by Dulmin Sarand. Dropping in yet another for CIS. At this rate, DS would have a very hard time coming back up. Sashan tried his luck from deep. No good. Here comes Dulmin once again. Dulmin with the ball. Challenged by Kaushal. Nivan Kolomba gave. Kolomba Vidana gave, trying his luck at a three. No good. DS in possession once again. Sashan against one. And his layup is good. Draws up a foul as well. Sashan, a chance to make it a 3-point play. Things work out good for DS on that play. 27-48. CIS on the fence once again. Ball in the hands of Akhil. Pulls one up from deep, CIS. No good. Post player tries to drop one in from key. Lochana trying to keep hold of the ball. Lochana, hustle play by both CIS and DS. Incredible fight in both these two teams. Here comes Kesara, defended by three, draws in a foul. Kesara seems to have taken a toll. He grabs his abdomen and gets down on his knees as well. Two free throws granted to Kesara. Banks in the first. And there he goes, dropping in the second free throw as well. 29-48 with CIS in the lead. Sadil pulls one up and that jumper is good for Sadil. PS on the fence once again. Lochana moves about, draws in yet another foul. Lakshan on the free throw line once again. His free throw off the rim. Second free throw attempt. This one good by Lakshan. 20 point difference between CIS and DS as we enter the last 2 minutes of this third quarter. CIS ball. Ball in the hands of Akhil. Couple of quick passes, and this time it's Nivan. Sadil back with the ball. Pulls one up in key, and that one also good for Sadil. 52 for 30. Kaushal. That was a brilliant play by these DS lads. Unselfish, keeping an eye on your teammates, and brilliant passing completely by DS. Ivan tried his luck yet again at a three-pointer, and that one was also denied. Lochan on the free throw line for DS. First shot good. Another foul drawn in for DS. No good on both those free throws, DS, as CIS gains a quick possession. Moves in for a solid play. Couldn't bank that one, but that was indeed a solid hustle by Ahmed Hanif. Quick substitution with under 34 seconds to go. Ahmed drops his first. Does the same with his second. Tightly guarded by the CIS defense, is DS. Possession awarded to CIS. Kill with the ball, and that was a terrible pass. Coach frustrated as DS gains possession. Kaushal this time driving it in for DS, all alone, all by himself. Passes it, but whistle called on him. Sadil trying to run out the clock. but I believe an off-ball foul was committed. Seth Aluihare tried to pull one in from deep but way off target. DISU fancy spin move. Sadil pulls up a three-pointer. And that one also good. A buzzer, close to a buzzer beater by Sadil De Silva. And as we come to the end of the third quarter of the game, CIS still in the lead with 57 points. And DS Senanayake College with just 33. DS will need quite a tough offense if they want to pick up in this fourth quarter. However, stay tuned with us as we bring to you live footage of the Papareit Basketball Championship 2019. This is the B Division Boys Final between DS Senanayake College and CIS Colombo. You can get your brand recognized with Sri Lanka's number one sports hub. Do choose to advertise with thepapare.com. And in order to do so, you can contact Modita on 0777-331810. Or you can email us at modita.veerasinghe@dialogue.lk. Welcome back to the final quarter of this tough encounter between DS Senanayake College and CIS Colombo, the B Division Boys Final of the Under-19 Papareit Basketball Championship 2019. Things are about to kick off in this fourth quarter. Ball in the hands of Seshan, who loses possession. CIS pressing on their defense, and here comes Sadil with a drive. No good as both DS and CIS put up a fight to gain possession of that ball. Quick gameplay. DS with the ball once again. Kaushal. Kaushal seems to have taken a hit there. I believe he's injured his knee. Sadil also seems to have taken a toll on that play. Nonetheless, the game continues. Free throw granted to Dulmin Sarandar. Misses the second free throw. And here comes Shamal Kalasit controlling the ball for DS. Chamalka to Seshan. Denied by the CIS defense. Solid pass. Number 11 does good on that play. Ahmed Hanif dropping one in for CIS. Seshan with the ball. Back to Lasith. Lasith to Lakshan. You can't really make any shots from right under the basket. But I guess the pressure led Lasith to making that decision. Lasith manages to draw in the foul, however. Controlling the ball for CIS is Mahdi. Mahdi pulls one up from deep, comes up short.
Hello and welcome back to Sri Lanka's number one sports hub, thepaparay.com, the live coverage of the Paparay Basketball Championship. The Paparay Basketball Championship 2019, the B Division Boys Final. We are into the final quarter. And it's CIS Colombo who is leading 71 points to 44. Against DSN Anaika College. Just around 3.5 minutes to play in this B Division Boys Final. By the looks of it, CIS will be crowned the B Division Boys Champions in the Paparay Basketball Championship 2019. It has been a dominant display of basketball from them in this second half. At the end of halftime, it was a difference of a few points between DS and CIS Colombo. CIS were leading, but in that third quarter, they ran away with it. With Sadil doing the brunt of the work. Difference of a couple of points has now increased to more than 25 for the corner three. Not good as DSN Anaika College brings it forward. Two attempts and neither of it being able to convert. What a wonderful bit of play on that occasion. Brilliant display of basketball from CIS. And on the other end, it's Kaushal, who has been the main man for DS, who scores. Foul on Kaushal. They still have a few team fouls to give CIS. Lab. Not good. Just around 1.5 minutes of play left in this B Division Boys Final. CIS leading 73 points to 48. an air ball to three. The CIS on the attack. A 3-on-1. The corner three once again airballed by CIS. But they wouldn't mind. They've already secured the B division title. CIS trying some fancy bit of play, not working, but on the other end it's Kaushal who makes it work. 2 points, DSN Anayaka College makes it 50, but still down by 23 points. Coming into the last 20 seconds of play. That's it, that's full time. CIS Colombo winning it 73 points to 50. They are crowned the Papre Basketball Championship 2019 B Division Boys Champions. Dominant display, as I said earlier, in this. In this second half. They ran away with the victory. Just a reminder that next up will be the A Division Girls Final. A Division Girls Final between St. Joseph's Girls School versus Holy Family Convent Colombo. This is the third time they are meeting in the Papre Basketball Championship Final. Girls School, of course, has come into the final on all four occasions. Papre Basketball Championship has happened since 2016. Holy Family Convent has been there since 2017. The first time these two sides met back in 2017, they were crowned joint champions. Last year, it was St. Joseph's Girls School who won the championship. Let's see what will happen in this match. We'll go into a commercial. So that's it from here. Just a reminder to all our viewers to join us in a few minutes time for the final of the A Division Girls Championship, the Papre Basketball Championship 2019. Hope you've enjoyed the coverage on the papre.com. For the production and technical crew, as well as for Dinit Sena Ratna, this is me, Nawud Vijay Vikrama, signing off for the papre.com. Share in the passion.